In Clark County, deputies arrested the suspect in a threat against Heritage High School. The sheriff's office says Jesse Stoll trespassed on district property during school hours yesterday, threatening to shoot people who'd been in a fight with his sister. Deputies say Stoll is a former Heritage student and had previously trespassed on Evergreen School's property. And he was arrested on suspicion of trespassing, assault, and making threats toward a public school.